Yes.
You really want to spend all day on a boat?
I am going to take you to a place that no tourist would ever find in a million years.
How did you even find out about this place?
Let's go.
Okay, turn your lights on.
Sasha, you could barely get your ass through there.
Well, at least I have an ass.
The entrance is just at the bottom of the steps. You guys ready for this?
Oh,
this place is insane.
What is that?
It's an emergency alarm.
Can you feel that?
Courage!
I'm slipping! Help!
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 What are we gonna do? You don't have a choice. You have to go back down.
We're going to die down here.
Adventures.
Hello, who's this guy?
She has a way like a gold.
What's it like sailing out there all alone?
You're either sleep deprived or seasick, and after a few days, there's hallucinations.
Why do you do it?
It's a feeling I can't describe. It's just you and the infinite horizon.
Oh, if you play, I'll bleed the same.
How would you like to sail the Hosanna to California for us?
What do you think?
I think 4,000 miles is insane.
I'm not going anywhere without you. Come sail with me.
Bon voyage, lovers!
Hurricane Raymond has taken an unexpected turn and has been upgraded to a Category 5.
We need to make sure everything's secure.
Don't worry.
It's like a 2,000-mile shot at a moving target. If you miss Hawaii...
If we miss Hawaii, we die. I can't do this.
You can do anything you put your mind to. I sailed halfway around the world to find you.
I'm not letting you go.
How does one come to know the sea's dark secrets? Monsters. Are they real? I want you to tell me what happened. Tell me the secret of the Essex.
I don't expect a writer to understand, Mr. Melville.
Promise me to come back.
I'll come back as quick as a summer's night, I swear.
Normally a captain gets to choose his first mate.
An experienced captain, yes.
Centuries before, sailors feared sailing off the edge of the earth.
Oh,
headed for the edge of sanity.
I believe you have seen things no one else has seen.
What is it? Abandoned ship. We can't row away home.
You will surely perish out there.
We might also survive.
Don't you quit on me. We're going home.
Are you scared?
As I live and breathe, he's mine.
So it's true?
Yes. Too much is true.
It's gonna be the best vacation ever.
Seriously, you have to try.
I don't even know how to dive.
It's totally safe.
Okay.
It's like you're going to the zoo, except you're in the cage.
I don't know about this.
Welcome aboard.
There, look, it's huge.
Remember, the faster you breathe, the faster you use up your air. Trust me, once you're down there, you're not going to want to come back up.
This is amazing.
It kind of takes your breath away. Oh, my God.
Like the biggest shark.
Can you take a picture of me? Sorry, sorry. We would like to come back up now.
I'm bringing you back up.
Deep are we?
47 meters.
Hello, is anyone there? Please, someone answer me!
We have to get back up to the top.
Can you hear me? We're gonna send out extra air tanks.
I'm so lost!
Stay in the cage.
We have no air! We have to go now!
There are sharks everywhere!
Bigger than we ever thought possible.
How big is that thing?
It was the largest shark that ever existed.
A living fossil.
Thought to have been extinct for over 2 million years.
Wrong.
Megalodon.
He's kidding, right?
That thing's out there. You need to find it and kill it.
Why don't you just put a tracker on it? Did you guys ever watch Shark Week?
It looks heroic,
but it's kind of got a negative attitude.
Chew on this, you ugly...